in the Mount Baker area, hiking around, and barely into this trail, and like right away I see like the biggest, I believe it's an Amanita muscaria, like psychedelic, psychoactive mushroom, you know, like the kind from Alice in Wonderland, and I'll put my hand next to it just so you can see how truly huge this is. Freaking enormous. I'd pick it if I trusted myself. I don't need to be going on any wild trips on this journey and losing myself like out in the woods, you know. But nonetheless, this is like on a pretty popular trail. The parking lot was completely full, but it seems like no one really cares enough to pick it. Mountains. I think that's Mount Baker over there. You can't really see it, but I don't know. It kind of feels like I'm heading into Middle Earth or something. Alright, I don't know. Whatever. So I'm out here trying to figure out how to get across this river. There is like a little bridge down here, but I don't know, it's not very obvious. I've been trying to follow people's footprints. I think I do see a path now though across the way over there, so I'm gonna go back down. Hopefully I can figure out how to get across this rushing water. This girl and I were just trying to figure out how to get across this river. Like, she didn't know either. She's been up here before, but it's changed drastically. It looks like she's already doing better than me though. I have to find out where this bridge is. Okay, I'm gonna try and get to this bridge over here. Barely goes anywhere, but that bridge was actually really easy. I got across there really fast. So I made it across. That was interesting. That girl I ran into, she seems pretty cool. She was telling me how I get to Mount Baker, actually. I'm like winded from trying to cross that river, I guess. But yeah, I think the air's a lot thinner up here too, but plus, I took a break from hiking for like 3 or 4 weeks, so I'm re-acclimating, I guess. But yeah, I definitely am excited about this hike. The girl was telling me that I should try and make it to the summit, which I don't know, I have to come all the way back, and it's already 4:30 or something, or I already have to drive all the way back down this dirt road. It was very crazy. Well, actually it was pretty smooth, but there's some surprise potholes. It's crazy because you get going fast and think it's fine. You gotta swerve around. Plus it was like one lane, so anyway, you don't wanna pass me on the mountains. Anyway, but yeah, I would've came up here this morning if I knew I could get up here. It just seemed like all the drive up trailheads were closed, at least from the decent roads. They look like a ladder going up into the mountains. I was thinking like ladder to heaven, like South Park. I don't know if you guys have ever heard that.
Where were you when they built that ladder to heaven?
I think all that thin air is going to my head. Bah. There's another ladder. I've seen a lot of those mushrooms on this trail. There's even some down in here. I don't know if you can see. But yeah, there's a whole bunch down there. None were as healthy as that, or as large as that first one I saw, but if you're a person that hunts for mushrooms in the forages or whatever in the woods, then I'd say this trail is a good one. Here's some other kinds of mushrooms here too, but yeah, this, maybe it's just this time of year too, I don't know. Everything's kind of wet a little bit, so I don't know if I'm brave enough to pick one. I might grab one of those on the way out, but I'm not gonna touch it with my hands, that's for sure. Anyway, I guess that's all. A good ways up here, and it's actually really beautiful here. I don't know if you can see all the colors changing in these meadows here. Some guy just picked me a blueberry here. Maybe you can't see it. Anyway, definitely looks like a blueberry. I told him I'd eat it, but I'm still not sure. I don't trust myself to just find stuff in nature yet and just eat it, especially when I'm this far out. But what I haven't shown you yet, so there's this mountain on the left, and then there's Mount Baker right there. It's like right here.